see. Camera. This is her cage. That's all her toys.
This my little doggy dude. Getting chunky, eating all the food. Snuggles and he's pretty stinking cute. That's my little dude. Way too many toys up in the room. And this is all he really ever chose.
Oh, I think you're tired. You want Mr. Crackers?
Come on, Roxy.
You want Mr. Crackers? Do you want Mr. Crackers?
Why do you call Mr. Crackers?
Because he's cute. Mr. Crackers is a duck too. She's eating her food. Decided to try to see what she does when she goes on the couch. She's been digging at it for some reason. I don't know why. Roxy, what are you doing? What is so fascinating? Roxy, what are you doing? Are you okay? What you doing? No. Okay, she moved. Oh yeah, kitty pie.
She's
sleeping.
Now?
Yeah.
Is it
sleeping?
Why is she? Oh, not yet.
Maybe we'll bathe
her. Yeah, soon. Help me get towels.
Huh?
She's trying ice.
Yeah, it's ice. It's water.
Ooh, what's that?
After that
day,
you bake, huh?
Yeah. Oh no, Roxy. Oh no, Roxy. Where'd it go? It's so lost. Oh no, Roxy. What's happening? Oh no, Roxy.
She can grip it.
Roxy, where is it going? Where are you going? Oh no. Suddenly tired. Roxy, did you do what did you suddenly tired, huh, after attacking me? After attacking me, you finally be tired?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, is she good?
Pretty? She's pretty, like Daisy.
What are you doing?
She's looking at me just now.
What you doing? Why you look like that suddenly? Huh? Why? Suddenly after attacking me? Huh?
Wait, me.
No, she's gonna jump off. Ow, you're biting. Okay, I haven't vlogged in a while. It's been like a few days and Roxy has been up to tricks. First today she was ripping her nappy up, and then she got it out of her mouth, so she was in timeout, and she was crying all the time. And also she tried spilling her water. She did it multiple times in a row, and when we tried showering her the second time yesterday, she was better, less whining. Yeah, it was easier to bathe her, and after that she was running like a mad dog, like zooming all over the place. Like, okay. So anyway, I wanted to vlog today because some of my like squishy stress reliever toys came today. There'll be more coming. It just hasn't arrived yet because it's been like 5 days and it's arrived. Very shocking, but okay. So first, this giant squishy, like, let me say. It is the size of my hand, and like people who know me, you know my hand's like really small. So like if it's the size of my hand, you know it's like really big because my hands are tiny. Like it's a bit bigger than my hand, like basically the same size. So yeah, see, very nice and satisfying. Okay, next is these little squishy balls. Yes, they will look, I'm gonna pick blue because it's my favorite. See, look. Now, it is a little like Orbeez inside. See the Orbeez? There's a little Orbeez. It's came in blue, red, yellow, and this rainbow color. Really nice. I actually don't like rainbow because this doesn't actually like one color. I really like one color because rainbow is a little pretty. Like, no offense, but these are pretty really because one color. But, yeah. So, this is for today. I ordered some more. I'll be vlogging it later. Yes.
See you guys. It's like 1 day after I vlogged. I bought Roxy some toys from Pet Lovers. The Breeze said they don't recommend toys, so like when I give her this, I'm probably gonna be watching her. So I need to wash this because to make sure she doesn't get sick.
Roxy, look, these are your new toys, you know. These are your new toys. Do you like it?
Pointing outside, right? Or you want it
inside? This is a bit spiky. Why not you bite this one? Look, this one can't change. This is like the next pacifier for her.
There we go. No, I don't like it.
What is this madness? What do you want it? He likes it? Can you grip it? You wanna grip it? You wanna run away with it? Yeah, you like it?
Can you pick up the
one?
I can't unzip the zip tie. Even I couldn't do that.
He likes it. Look at this. Look at this. Are they nice?
Waka waka, hey, it's so yeah, yeah. Well, this is Africa, hey, hey, waka waka, hey, hey, yeah, yeah. Well, this is Africa,
Aw, Roxy seems to like her toys.
Of course, not a Daisy. Daisy, why is this one?
Why not you try this one?
Don't wait, gross you me! It should look straight like this.
You may have to see a
mom and
a
podiatrist. Podiatrist is gonna fix
mine.
This isn't too bad.
You may have to see
a
dermatologist or something.
No. I'm gonna go running. I keep thinking your phone is my phone because we have such similar cases.
Okay, no touch. What's she doing with the ring?
She likes the other one. Which one does she like? Both?
Yeah. You're biting the ring. You're supposed to bite this, Roxy. Yeah, you're supposed to bite that.
So, my stuff from Amazon arrived today. First, look, the magnetic ball. That's very nice.
smart, Stephen. Really smart.
Next candy. Yeah, wait, let me show you. See the. To help me concentrate. But like, I love the magnetic balls, but like, I won't.
Stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending. For too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah.
And I hey. Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going hey. Out of bed.
Yeah. I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park, you would jump into my arms.